Good morning. This clip got messed up, so $25 order. Going 1.7 miles, 32 items, two customers. Oh, let's get shopping. All right, I got another Instacart. It's $29, 46 items. Only going 1.7 miles, two customers. What time is it now? 12 o'clock, high noon. All right, I got another Instacart pretty much immediately. $14.12, seven or eight items going 0.7 miles. It's crazy though, this guy tipped $10. Instacart's only paying me $4.12, these greedy bastards. All right, didn't film any drop off action. To a guy in a wheelchair, and he's the best. $10 tip, only orders, never orders more than 10 items. Easiest order. All right, 3 miles, basically 14 minutes. Just got an Instacart. It was $22, 32 items, going like 2 miles. So, I'm gonna hop off the bike, do the Instacart, and hopefully hop back on the bike.
That's a real dog. Thank you.
made it back to my house after the last Instacart. I was getting ready to get back on the bike, and then I got this Instacart that I'm going to do instead. It's $48. A lot of items. Probably almost 60. I don't remember even. And three customers. But customer A got 13 items, 30 units. So we're going to put that where the baby goes. Customer B got like 30 items. They got the majority of stuff. And then customer C got 13 items. And we're going to put them in a basket under the cart. Keep them separated. I just spit everywhere. Tuesday morning now, got my first Instacart, a little after 9 o'clock. It is $26, 24 items. It's going 9 miles, but one customer goes this way, the other customer goes that way, and I'll be less than 5 miles away from home when I'm done, so I'm cool with that. All right, after the last Instacart, came back, walked the dog, and I just got another Instacart. It's like $20, 30 items going 0.7 miles. And I got a coffee brewing right now. So we gotta finish walking this knucklehead and then go up there and start shopping. End up in. I got another Instacart not too long after the last one. I just saw a notification for an $80 one, but I fumbled up with my phone. My crack finger failed me. I didn't even see it, but $80. Someone got lucky.
Anyway, the one I got is $27, 26 items, going 2 miles, so can't complain about that. Two customers.
Instacart, started riding my bike inside. Almost 6 miles, 17 minutes. But this Instacart I got is like $33, 22 items, going 10 miles, one customer. Whew, time to get rolling. This order goes to an office building, second floor, elevator. So glad I have the basket. I think basket and bin is the way to go. All right, I got another Instacart. $48. It's going like 12 miles. 35 items, two customers. This is a good order. Alright, that's gonna do it for this one. 14 miles, 42 minutes doing my bike ride. I did like 15 minutes earlier and about 6 miles. So I'm gonna squeak it out to 45 minutes here, get my hour bike ride in for the day. Anyway, thank you guys very much for watching. Click on the shoe, leave me a comment, do whatever you wanna do. Take it easy. Peace.